everybody. Are we ready for a fantastic Friday? Have we all got our wiggles, got our jiggles? Are we ready to rock and roll? Oh, boys and girls, the weather's a bit grim, I'm going to be honest. But don't you worry about that, because it's always sunny in the Toddler Time Lounge. And there's always so much to do. Oh, boys and girls, well, we've got singing, dancing, games to play. And oh my goodness, I'm going to stop talking, because we'll never fit it all in otherwise. I'm Annette, of course. My friend Bruce is over there. Say hello to Bruce. Hi, Bruce. He's going to be joining in as well, but he's busy munching his breakfast at the moment. So I better leave him alone, otherwise he'll get right grumpy. Oh, and I'll tell you who else is here and very excited. Toddler Time Ted. Because, boys and girls, well, I need you to find yourself a teddy bear to play with today. You might even have your own Toddler Time Ted, which would be brilliant. But it doesn't have to be a Ted like mine. You might have a cuddly rabbit, or a cuddly dog, or a cuddly duck. It doesn't matter. Just find yourself a nice soft toy, because we are going to take them on an adventure a little bit later on. Oh, I'm so excited. I can't wait. Oh, but boys and girls, just in case you've not seen me before, I'm Annette. And well, shall we get on with it? Let's do a little bit of Toddler Time. And we're going to start, of course, with the Toddler Time song. Oh, and the music box hasn't woken up yet, boys and girls. I better switch him on. There we go. Thank you, Mr. Music Box. We need those wiggly fingers. Toddler Time, Toddler Time. Come join in, come join in. Everybody ready to dance and sing, dance and sing. Oh, well done, everybody. You're so good at that. Shall we do it again then? Here we go. Toddler Time, Toddler Time. Come join in, come join in. Everybody ready to dance and sing, dance and sing. Oh, boys and girls, you're looking like you're nearly ready to dance and sing. But I think we'd better do our warm-up to get everything moving. Show me how you tap those toes. Now, if you're sitting down watching, that's okay. Just have a wiggle around. Move your feet. You've got it. Can you bend those knees now? Up and down. Well done. Shall we go a bit faster? Oh, bop those knees, everybody. Now, I think we'd better get those arms moving, don't you? Let's roll it out. Come on, let's go. Let's wiggle those bottoms now. Because you can't come to Toddler Time without a wiggly bottom. It's just not allowed. Swim those arms, everybody. Come on, let's go. Ooh. Who can swim backwards? Oh, look at those arms go. Amazing. Okay, everybody, back to those taps now. Tap those toes. And this time we're going to shake our fingers. Oh, that's nice. Ready to roll it out now. Oh, I like this one, don't you, boys and girls? Wiggle it out, everybody, come on. Wiggle those bottoms. I want to see those hips swinging from side to side. And wow! Boys and girls, the music stopped, which means we must be all warmed up and ready to go. Oh, how exciting. Oh, I don't know though. Let's just check. Do your arms feel better? Are they moving? Fantastic. What about your legs? Yeah. What about your bottoms? Oh, I don't know, boys and girls. Some of you are still looking a bit sleepy out there. Well, that won't do at all. I think we'd better sing another song all about waking everything up. We can't have sleepy people. We've got far too much to do. Right, I'll tell you what. Let's start at the bottom and wake up our toes. I know you can do it. Wake up toes, wake up toes, wake up toes. Let's get a moving. Wake up toes, wake up toes. Come on, it's time to play. Knees next. Wake up knees, wake up knees, wake up knees. Let's get a moving. Wake up knees, wake up knees. Come on, it's time to play. What about legs? Wake up legs, wake up legs, wake up legs. Well, let's get a moving. Wake up legs, wake up legs. Come on, it's time to play. Oh, good job, everybody. What about arms? Wake up arms, wake up arms, wake up arms. Let's get a moving. Wake up arms, wake up arms. Come on, it's time to play. And shoulders. Wake up shoulders, wake up shoulders, wake up shoulders. Let's get a moving. Wake up shoulders, wake up shoulders. Come on, it's time to play. Fingers. Wake up fingers, wake up fingers, wake up fingers. Let's get a moving. Wake up fingers, come on, it's time to play. Oh, I think we're done. No, we're not done yet. What about your head? Can you wake that up too? Oh, and what about your ears? Right, give them a wiggle, everybody. Wake up those ears. Oh, and noses too. Give that a little wiggle. And what about tongues? Go. Wake up me, wake up me, wake up me. Let's get a moving. Wake up me, wake up me. Come on, it's time to play. And big stretch, everybody. As high as you can. Oh, now that really is better. Give yourselves a clap. Everything's all woken up and ready to go. Oh, I've been, looking good. Yes. Definitely woken up now. Good job, really, because boys and girls, we are about to play a game. Can you put your pretending head on? We're going to see if we can pretend to be lots of different things. Lots of different animal-y things. And we're going to start with a very cute, fluffy bunny rabbit. So boys and girls, can you show me your big floppy ears? And you're gonna need a little wiggly tail. Oh, I love this one. I wonder how many different things we can pretend to be. Oh, I don't know, Mr. Music Box, but we'd really like to see. So let's turn on the music box and let's start with our bunny rabbits. Oh, easy peasy, you know what to do. Shake your little tail. Can you be a rabbit? Shake your little tail. Can you be a rabbit? Shake your little tail. Shake your little tail with me. Now can you be a snake? Slithering around. Can you be a snake? Slithering around. What noise does a snake make, everybody? Can you be a snake like me? What about a butterfly? What about a butterfly? Flap, flap, flap. What about a butterfly? Flap, flap, flap. Flap, flap, flap with me. Let's be a crocodile. Snap, snap, snap. Let's be a crocodile. Snap, snap, snap. Let's be a crocodile. Snap, snap, snap. Snap, snap, snap with me. Oh, what about a cheeky monkey? Swing your monkey arms. Let's be cheeky, swing your monkey arms. What noise does a monkey make? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Can you be a monkey like me? Ooh, now be a lion, go. Rah! Can you be a lion? Rah! Let's be a lion. Rah! Crowding all around like me. Come on, boys and girls, show me your best lion roars. Go. Girls, I could hear you all the way in the Toddler Time lounge. Very nice. What was your favourite animal though? Did you like the snake? You did? What about the snappy crocodile? Yeah, everybody loves that one, don't they? But do you know what? I still think I like the cute little bunny rabbit best, shaking his tail. Oh, it doesn't matter, boys and girls. As long as you had lots of fun pretending. Oh. But boys and girls, I'll tell you what. Why don't we play a learning game? Yeah, because we love to learn things, don't we? And today we're going to see if we can learn different parts of our bodies. And not only are we going to learn them, we're going to move them too. Now there is a part of this song, boys and girls, that I'm pretty sure you're going to know. So, when you hear it, will you sing along with me? You will? Oh, thanks everybody, because it's so nice when you sing too. Right, let's give it a little practice then, shall we? Let's start by stamping our feet and wiggling those bottoms. Oh, you can never have too many wiggles, can you, boys and girls? Right, and don't forget, when you recognise the song, make sure you sing along. Oh, my music box is very lazy today. It keeps switching off. Dear, oh dear. Now then, don't forget those stamping feet. Right, here we go. That's the song I wanted. Can you stamp your feet and wiggle your bottom? Stamp your feet and wiggle your bottom. Stamp your feet and wiggle your bottom. Now everybody sing with me. Shoulders, knees, toes, eyes, ears, tickle your nose. Did you know it? Oh, I knew you knew it. Right, what should we do now? Let's clap our hands and pat our knees. Clap our hands and pat your knees. Clap your hands and pat your knees. Everybody sing with me. Here we go. Heads, shoulders, knees, toes. Eyes, ears, tickle that nose. Who's got a tickly nose? Right, okay, everybody, what's next? Can you pat your head, wiggle your fingers, pat your head, wiggle your fingers, pat your head and wiggle your fingers. Everybody sing with me. Here we go. Heads, shoulders, knees, toes, eyes, ears, tickle that. One more, here we go. Can you shake your hands, tickle your tummy? Shake your hands and tickle your tummy. Shake your hands and tickle your tummy. Everybody sing with me. Heads, shoulders, knees, toes, eyes, ears. Are you ready? Everybody tickle your nose. Oh, boys and girls, come on, give it a really big tickle. Oh, brilliant! Did you recognise the song, boys and girls, did you? I thought you would. It was the Head, Shoulders, Knees and Toes song, wasn't it? Well done. Give yourselves a very big clap. And well done for finding all those parts of your bodies. Right then, Mr. Music Box. What shall we do next? Boys and girls, I think it's time. We can't leave them waiting any longer. To go and find our soft toy friends. Your teddy bears, your rabbits, your dogs, your ducks. Whatever you've got, you go and grab it right now. I'm gonna go and find Ted. Right, ready, steady, go! Ooh! Oh, goodness me, boys and girls. Oh, I had to go and get him out of the kitchen. He found the biscuit tin. Oh, Ted, let's wipe those crumbs off. Oh, dear. I hope your teddy bears aren't eating all the biscuits. Right, well, boys and girls, have you all got your teddies? Will you show them to me? Hold them in the air. Let's have a look. Oh, Ted, look out there. Can you see? Oh, yes. Oh, how lovely. And guess what, boys and girls? Our teddy friends are going to be super, super excited today because we're going to take them out. But I'm not going to tell you where we're going. It's a surprise. Oh, boys and girls, I love surprises. Do you like surprises? Yeah. But, boys and girls, of course, if we're going out, well, we've got to take our teddy bears for a little walk to get where we're going. Remember, It's a surprise. Right, so boys and girls, what I want you to do, I want you to hold on to your teddy bear nice and tight, and we're going to take them for a little walk around the lounge. And of course, it is toddler time. So, well, we're going to sing a song as we go. Now make sure you're watching me, so you know where you're going. Let's go. Can you walk your teddy round, teddy round, teddy round? Can you walk your teddy round? Round and round we go. Let's all keep it going now, going now, going now. Let's all keep it going now, round and round we go. You've got to stop. Turn your teddy round. We're going the other way. Let's all go the other way, other way, other way. Let's all go the other way. Round and round we go. Oh, let's have a little rest, shall we? I'll tell you what, can you give your teddy a squeeze? Hug your teddy, everybody. Oh, let him know you love him. Give him a little rock. Rock your teddy. Rock your teddy. Rock your teddy. Wait a minute, Ted's going to sleep. Wake up, Ted. We've still got a long way to go. Can you walk your teddy round, teddy round, teddy round? Can you walk your teddy round, round and round we go? Stop, turn, let's go the other way. Can you go the other way, other way, other way? Can you go the other way, round and round we go? Everybody, can you jump with your teddy? Go on, jump him up and down. Very nice. Hold on tight, because we're gonna spin it around. Very good. Oh, wait a minute, Ted looks a bit dizzy. Oh, we better stop. Right now, boys and girls, hold your teddy as high as you can. Hold your teddy in the air. Still, don't let them move. Oh, wow. Oh, you're really good at that. I can't see any teddy bears moving. Oh, well done, everybody. Oh, that was really fun. But where are we? Where have we brought our teddies? Boys and girls, we have brought the teddies to the teddy disco. Oh, how exciting. Have you ever been to a disco? Oh, I love discos. Flashing lights, dancing music, and there's a special disco just for teddies. Oh, who knew? So, do you think your teddy's up for a bit of a disco dance? I know, toddler time teddies. Oh, he does love a Saturday night out, you know. Right, let's put on the music. We better get those teddy bears ready for the disco. Whatever you've got, can you get him ready? Brush his fur, everybody. That's it. Oh, they're looking much smarter now. Now we need to give them a little wash. Can you wash their hands? Oh, lovely. Whatever you've got, can you wash their feet? Ooh. Very good. Don't forget his nose. Give that a little rub too. Oh, they are looking smart. Wait a minute. Put on their disco outfit and let's get swinging, everybody. We're going to the teddy disco. Woohoo! And we're getting ready. We're taking our teddies to the disco. Okay, everybody, swing them in the air like this. Woo! Spin it round. Woohoo! We got your teddies, everybody. We got those teddies. Woohoo! Wow, what a great time at the teddy disco. Boys and girls, I've just had an idea. Well, because toddler time can't be on for all day, we don't always have lots of time, but you can make a disco for your teddy any time. Just give him a wash, put on his little disco outfit, put on some music, and dance with your teddies! Oh, brilliant. Oh, I really hope we get some disco teddy bears out there today. That would be awesome. Oh, but toddler time, Ted, goodness me. You did do a lot of dancing. Actually, he looks a bit tired, boys and girls. I don't think he can handle a late night at the disco very well. Right, I'll tell you what, Ted, why don't you go and, well, why don't you come and sit with Bruce? And you can watch from over there. Oh, that might not be a good idea, boys and girls. I don't know, he's not going to sit there, is he? I'll pop him down there. You sit down there. Right, because, well, I think we're ready for a sit down, don't you? Come on, sit yourselves down, everybody, sit yourselves down. Oh, goodness me. Oh, haven't we been busy? And boys and girls, we are nowhere near finished yet. Oh no, we've still got lots to do. We've still got numbers to do. Oh, we love our numbers, don't we? And boys and girls, today, well, I'm going to tell you a little story all about some big, fat caterpillars. Have you ever seen a caterpillar? Oh, they're very funny. They kind of wriggle around. But they also do something really clever. I'll tell you, shall I? But you've got to help me count the caterpillars. Will you help me count to three? One, two, three. Three little caterpillars munching on a leaf when one little caterpillar went to sleep. That little caterpillar woke up and he sighed. He said, I'm not a caterpillar, I'm a butterfly. Boys and girls, he's turned into a butterfly. But what about his two little caterpillar friends? Two little caterpillars munching on a leaf. One little caterpillar went to sleep. That little caterpillar woke up and he sighed. What did he say? I'm not a caterpillar, I'm a butterfly! He's done it too! He's turned into a beautiful butterfly. Oh, but boys and girls, what about the caterpillar that's left? What will happen to him? One little caterpillar munching on a leaf. That little caterpillar went to sleep. That little caterpillar woke up and he sighed. What did he say? Can you guess? I'm not a caterpillar, I'm a butterfly! Oh, you got it! So, boys and girls, how clever is that? Three little caterpillars have turned into three beautiful butterflies. Oh, caterpillars are so brilliant, aren't they? Super clever. Oh, boys and girls, do you know what? I wonder what we could turn ourselves into. Maybe the music box could give us a hand. Oh, of course, we can definitely do that. We can turn ourselves into magical children. Boys and girls who can work the magic bag. Oh yeah, of course. Let's see what's in the magic bag today. Right, boys and girls, you stay right where you are. I'm going to go find the magic. Oh, come on, Ted, you can come too. Right, here we go. Right, here we go. Oh, get myself nice and comfy. Right then, Ted, we in the middle there? Yeah, I think so. Hi, everybody. Now then, Mr. Music Box, yeah, you can stop playing your music now because, well, I think we're ready to do the magic. Well, you are ready, aren't you, boys and girls? Yes, I thought so. Fantastic. But, oh no, wait a minute. We can't do the magic, not yet. Because Toddler Time Ted hasn't done his birthday bit. Right, Ted. You look into the camera and we're going to say a big happy birthday to any boys and girls out there who are having a birthday this week. Or all mummies and daddies. Even your pet dog might be having a birthday. We don't care who it is. We would just like to say, we hope you have a lovely day. Happy birthday. Oh, well done, Ted. He loves doing that, boys and girls. It's his favourite part of the day. Right, come on then. Down you go. And we will crack on with the magic. What's in the bag? Shall we look and see? Is everybody ready? Clap. 1, 2, 3. Oh, wonder what we've got in the bag today. Oh, I can't wait to see. Oh, I say. Goodness me, there's a lot of things in here today. Right, what have we got that... Oh, boys and girls. Oh, we do love it when this little friend comes to play, although he's a bit smelly. Ooh, it's a good job you can't smell him through the telly. Right, come on then, out you come. Now then, boys and girls, this is my little friend Timmy. Timmy the turtle. Timmy the turtle that, well, really needs to learn what you're supposed to do when you have a bath. We know what we're supposed to do, don't we? You get your soap and you have a nice good wash. And that means you smell all nice and clean. But not Timmy. Shall I tell you what he does in the bath? I had a little turtle, his name was Tiny Tim. I put him in the bath to see if he would swim. But he drank all the water and he ate the soap. So when it came to singing, he had bubbles in his throat. He went boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop.
Wait!
Ooh. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, Timmy. You are silly. You made all the boys and girls jump. You see, boys and girls, silly Timmy eats the soap. Ugh, that's yucky. It gives him the hiccups and it makes him go... Oh, dear, oh dear. Oh, I tell you what, I don't think I'm going to be eating any soap. I think I'm going to stick to washing with the soap. You make sure you do that too, boys and girls, because, well, you don't want to be getting the hiccups, do you? And you definitely don't want to go pop. Oh, Timmy. Come on, back you go. Let's see who else we've got in here today. What's in the bag? Shall we look and see? Is everybody ready? Clap, 1, 2, and 3. Right, yeah. Oh, wow. Boys and girls, a super special visitor. Oh, we do love it when our special guests come, don't we? And I think you're gonna know this one. Especially if you're a fan of Paw Patrol. Look, everybody, we've got a Paw Patrol pup come to see us. Do you know her name? You do? Well, shout it out. Oh, of course you do. It's Sky, isn't it? Say hello to Sky, everybody. Say hi, Sky. Now, Sky, what have you brought to show the boys and girls? Let's have a look. Ah, now she's been very busy by the looks of things. Drawing us a picture. Boys and girls, can you see my picture? I'll bring it a bit closer. That's right. It's an aeroplane. A jumbo jet, which is a very, very big aeroplane. In fact, boys and girls, I think this is the Toddler Time aeroplane. Oh, wait a minute, Sky. Well, why don't we teach the boys and girls a little song? All about a jumbo jet. Ah, and we need some other things too. We need a helicopter and a rocket. Boys and girls, there's lots of actions to do in this one. We need a jumbo jet, a helicopter and a rocket. And it goes like this. A jumbo jet, a jumbo jet, a helicopter and a jumbo jet, a jumbo jet, a jumbo jet, helicopter and a jumbo jet, a rocket, a rocket, helicopter and a jumbo jet, a rocket, a rocket, helicopter and a jumbo jet. Whoa, that was a busy song, wasn't it, with lots of actions. Oh, don't worry if you got a bit lost along the way, boys and girls. That's one you can practice any time. Just remember, jumbo jet, helicopter and rocket. Oh, thanks, Skye. That's a really fun song. I liked that one. Right, say goodbye to Skye, everybody. Say bye, Skye. Okay, so have we got anybody else in here? Oh, no. No, 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 no. It can't be his turn already. Oh. Who's in the bag? Shall we look and see? Is everybody ready? Clap. One, two, and three. Oh, boys and girls, I'm just going to say one word. Boris. Now, if you've been to Toddler Time before, you may have seen my friend Boris. He's very, very naughty. Right, come on then, Boris. If it's your turn, I suppose you better come out. Yes, come and say hello to all the boys and girls. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Right, what's that? You're a bit squished in here. Well, I'm sorry about that. Oh dear, come on then, let's get you out. Right, okay, oh, there we go. Oh, you do look a bit squished. Your feathers have gone all over the place. So, boys and girls, it's Boris. Boris the Blackbird. Now, sometimes, boys and girls, Boris turns up and, well, he likes to sing us a song. He's not very good at singing songs. So maybe today, well, Boris, how's about, I get the boys and girls to sing you a song. Would that be okay? You'd like that, would you? Oh, boys and girls, that's brilliant. Boris isn't going to sing. But, well, we've still got to sing a song all about a blackbird. And it goes like this. Sing a song of sixpence, a pocket full of rye, 4 and 20 blackbirds. Birds baked in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. Wait a minute, you said you weren't going to sing. Oh, boys and girls, now he's singing. And I told you he wasn't very good. Right, stop, Boris, stop. The boys and girls are singing the song. Wasn't that a dainty dish to set before the king? The king was in his counting house, counting out his money. The queen was in the parlour, eating bread and honey. The maid was in the garden, hanging out the clothes. When along came naughty Boris, and he pecked off her nose. Oh, Boris, let go of my nose. Oh, you can stop singing. Oh, no, he's not singing anymore. He's laughing, boys and girls. Stop laughing. You can't go eating people's noses. It's not very nice. It's definitely not funny, is it, boys and girls? Stop it. It's not funny. Oh, boys and girls, now listen. He won't stop. Oh, no, stop. Thank you. Oh, Boris. Oh, it's no good, boys and girls. I can't control him. He just won't stop laughing. Right, come on, back in the bag. Back in the bag. Oh, dear. No, you're not funny. The boys and girls aren't laughing at you. Oh, actually, they are laughing at you. Stop it, boys and girls. He's naughty. Oh, you'll only encourage him and he'll come back. Dear, oh, dear. Right. Oh, I'll tell you what. Let's see if there's anything else, shall we?
What's in the bag?
Shall we look and see?
Is everybody ready?
Clap, one, two, and three. Well, I've got a funny feeling. There is one more thing to find. The magic star. Oh, but boys and girls, what colour is it going to be today? Oh, I've got no idea whatsoever. Have you got any ideas? What do you think? A green one? Oh yeah, I do like the green one. Oh, you think it might be a rainbow one, lots of colours. Stripey? Oh yeah, we've not seen the stripey one for a long time. Has Princess Elsa been? Has she turned it all frozen? Good suggestion. Oh, I don't know, boys and girls. You're always full of so many good ideas, and I can't think of any. So I think I'm going to just have to have a look. Right, you wait there and I'll see what colour it is. Magic star, magic star. What colour are... Oh, wow. Boys and girls, I can see the star. And, well, I'm pretty sure lots of you will have got it right. But it's not the one I thought it was going to be. Well, in fact, I didn't know what it was going to be. But I'm really pleased that it's a great, big, red star today. Because look, it matches my t-shirt. Oh, I do love the colour red. It's so pretty. Very pretty, but needs a bit of twinkle. So boys and girls, it's time to get your singing voices ready again. Oh, and you're going to need those wiggly fingers for twinkles. Let's sing our song all about a red star. Twinkle, twinkle, little red star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little red star, how I wonder what you are. Oh, boys and girls, a very, very pretty twinkly red star. Oh, but wait a minute, we can't hang about, can we? That scarecrow will be ringing us in a minute. Right, we'd better finish the magic. Right, can we pop it back in? And we'll say, shake, shake, shake. That will get the magic working. And a new star it will make. I knew it. I knew he couldn't leave us alone. Right, hold on a minute, boys and girls. Let me find my phone. Right, here we go. Hello.
Hello, everyone.
How are you?
It's Mr. Dingle Dangle Scarecrow.
Well, we kind of guessed that.
It's hard work standing around all day being a scarecrow.
Oh, no.
But when you help me, you make it lots more fun.
Do we, Mr. Dingle Dangle? Oh, that's really kind of you to say that. Well, I'm sorry you're finding it hard work today. Oh, I'm sure they will. Well, I'll ask them. Hold on. Mr. Dingle Dangle says, oh, he's a bit fed up this morning. He could really do with somebody cheering him up. So will you go and help him scare the birds away, boys and girls? That would really make his day a lot more fun. Oh, thanks, everybody. I knew you would. You're so kind. Yeah, Mr. Dingle Dangle, of course they will. They're so lovely. All right, we'll be there in just a minute. All right, see you in a bit. Bye. Oh, boys and girls, don't forget to put your scarecrow hats on before you go, though. Very good. Shake your hands. Shake your feet. Lay yourself down and pretend that you're fast asleep. No snoring though. And I'm going to get the magic bag out of the way. Come on, Ted. You can come over here as well. And I'm going to come and join you. Oh, because I don't like to think Mr. Dingle Dangle's fed up. We've got to cheer him up, haven't we, boys and girls? Right, you know the words. Sing along. Here we go.
When all the cows are sleeping and the sun has gone to bed, dingle dangle scarecrow with my flippy floppy hat. I can shake my hands like this, can shake my feet like that.
Bats asleep, everybody.
When all the hens are roosting and the moon's behind a cloud. Oh, up jumped the scarecrow and shouted very loud. I'm a dingle dangle scarecrow with my flippy floppy hat. I can shake my hands like this, can shake my feet like that.
Right then, scarecrows, are you ready? Here come the birds, say shoot, shoot.
I'm a dingle-dangle scarecrow with my blippy floppy hat. I can shake my hands like this, can shake my feet like that. Shake my hands like this, can shake my feet like that.
Oh, look what you've done, boys and girls. You've done it again. The birds have disappeared.
Give yourselves a huge clap. And I know you're going to put a big smile on Mr. Dingle Dangle's face as well. Oh, thanks everybody. And well, look, you've put a great big smile on my face too. Oh, it's so nice when you come and play. But all good things must come to an end. And for today, well, we've only got time for one more song. It is, of course, the one where we have to say goodbye. So boys and girls, for the last time, will you help me? Put your fingers on the ground.
Touch the ground and reach up high, reach up high. Turn around and wave goodbye, wave goodbye. Touch the ground, reach up high. Turn around and wave goodbye. Everybody say bye!
Oh, boys and girls, I've had so much fun this morning. I hope you have too. Don't forget, make yourself a little teddy disco. Get your teddy rocking and rolling. Oh, I bet your teddies would love that. But until next time, well, I'm going to have to say goodbye. And just a quick reminder to the grown-ups, don't forget, if you've enjoyed the jiggle, buy a wiggle. Let's see if we can get a few more wiggles in the Toddler Time wiggle jar so we can all keep wiggling. Oh, but boys and girls, whatever you're up to today, have a great day, and I will see you very soon. Bye-bye, everybody.